how government is boosting the ecosystem?
I would say a government now is doing a lot to, you know, bring startups to surface. Government has a lot of schemes nowadays, especially different funding agencies. They have different funding agencies who back startup right from ideation to proof of concept stage. One of them is DBT. DBT is doing a wonderful job. DBT has a lot of programs. I mean, DBT has a Research Assistance Council, BIRAC, and BIRAC has a lot of programs, a lot of funding opportunities they kind of give to startups to nurture them from very early stage right up to commercialization stage. So DBT is one such example. DST is doing great also. They also have a lot of schemes. Even the incubation centers that are being operated inside institute premises, such as even IIT, even small tier 2 colleges also, they have their own funding. And they can give it to startups if they feel that the startups are on a good, or if the innovation is great, or they have a good idea that they can take to the market.
How innovation and entrepreneurship can be accelerated further?
Well, innovation and entrepreneurship goes hand in hand, according to me. So when you have a good innovation, when you have a good product, you should be able to convert it into a sustainable business model. I think academic institutions and academicians have a major role to play in this ecosystem. So right from when you are registered in a college or something, the faculty is there, the teachers, the mentors, they should be able to inculcate in you that sense of entrepreneurship from a very early stage, so that you envision and bring out something that is useful for the society at the end of your term. So that should be the role of academicians and institutions. So, yeah.